But this is a song that I wrote called 4 or 5 Miles.
Was a summertime daydream just held on way too long. I wish it could have been love, but it turns out he's already gone. Now I'm standing in the driveway thinking of places I could be. It really isn't all that hard to wind up staring at the keys. It's just a drive down the road to get me back off the ground. If I don't watch out, that's where I'm going right now. I could drive around through back roads, but I'd best be driving slow. You're just close enough and I miss you, but I can't afford to let you know. And there's 4 or 5 miles from your house to mine, and it's those 4 or 5 miles that gets me every time. It took me 20 minutes to make up my mind. I had to drive around in circles a few extra times. You never make it easy, but I guess that love is blind. And baby, I've been thinking crazy since you came into my life. It's just a drive down the road to get me back off the ground. Seems so easy to go since I'm anywhere but I could drive around through back roads, but I'd best be driving slow. You're just close enough and I miss you, but I can't afford to let you know. And there's 4 or 5 miles from your house to mine, and it's those 4 or 5 miles that gets me every time. Change for you. Looking back, it seems so strange. You didn't even ask me to. You know, there's 4 or 5 miles from here to the city line. Guess I could go that way, but it means I'd leave you behind. And there's 4 or 5 miles from your house to mine. And it's those 4 or 5 miles that gets me every time. Every time. There's 4 or 5 miles from your house to mine. And it's those 4 or 5 miles that gets me every time.
Wow, that was great.
Thank you so much.
You wrote that one?
I did,
in fact. Is amazing.
Well, thank you. Absolutely. They're all available on my website. And so if you look at www.kristenbarkuloo.com, then you can just check out all the dates right there.
All right. And you have another piece for us, right?
Yes. This is a song called Last Chance.
All right. Good.
I wonder if you've been looking for trouble again. Either way, it always seems to find you. You're a wanderer, gypsy, a long gone man. Learn to live with your scars behind you. You said it on the sidewalk of our hometown street, how you'd hear that old song playing and you'd think of me. And romance chances flawed and our moments were fleeting, but I held it in my hand. You never knew it, but you had me at first glance. Please dance, baby, it's our last chance. There's something to be said about a nighttime drive a couple miles out of the city. You threw your head back when you laughed, the song was playing again. I hear you still play it sometimes when you miss me. You said you thought you might be falling, but I was already in deep. Not sure why I always wind up with the things that I can't keep. Romance is flawed and our moments were fleeting, but I held it in my hand. You never knew it, but you had me at first glance. Please dance, baby, it's our last chance. The trouble with chances is they always seem to end. Time runs out and bridges burn, you can't build again. It's been a while since I've come back here, never really seemed like I needed to. In a town so full of echoes, but they're nothing like you now. They've always stayed, but I can't say the same of you. I never blamed you for circumstance, but if it's the last, I thought I might as well take the chance. Romance is flawed and our moments were fleeting, but I held it in my hand. You never knew it, but you had me at first glance. Please dance, baby, it's our last chance. You never knew it, but you had me at first glance. Baby, it's our last chance.
All right, that was awesome again.
Thank you.
Meet is 12:45, and Kristen is going to surprise us with another great song that she's written.
Absolutely. This awesome. Is actually, this is the title song of my album. It's called Halfway to Tennessee.
All right, let's hear it.
He never seen days gone by quite like that. It'd been a long time coming, but now he swears he's got it all. It's been easy come, but so hard to go. They're both too young to be leaving home, and by September he'll be gone 400 miles away. There's a long road to Memphis, to the Tennessee state line. Said he won't go without her there with him. It took a long, long time to realize some memories never leave. But the first time that you hear this, I'll already be halfway to Tennessee. Toss some mighty big rocks listen to the river off the beaten path. He's got a few scars well earned, some bridges burned. He don't know how much he's changed since that. And he'll never see that old book of letters I've got from a few months back. There's a long road to Memphis, up to the Tennessee state line. Said he won't go without her there with him. It took a long, long time to realize some memories never leave. But the first time that you hear this, I'll already be halfway in Tennessee.
Another one. I feel like I'm blown away again. All over
thank
again.
You.
Next up, I got our last song by Kristen Barkuloo.
That's right. This is actually, I wrote the song when I was 15. It's called Sit on the Pier Alone.
It was cold outside that first day of fall, driving to the airport. He held her hand in the car like he always did. She tried not to let him see her cry as she kissed him one last time before he'd be gone. He said, I'll call you every night, some other times in between. He grabbed his bag and jumped on the flight. When he was gone, she whispered, now don't you forget me. And I'll be waiting here at home, counting down the days till you return. Miles away, but promise, darling, you won't go back on your word. I hope you're happy way up north, but no, I'm waiting by the phone. Until you come back, I'll just have to sit on the pier alone. He sat down in his new apartment in the heart of the city and pulled out a box of photographs. They were from the time they'd gone walking downtown near the boatyard, and he smiled looking at her laugh. And he said, I've been feeling so alone, counting down the days till I return. I know you are miles away, but promise, darling, you won't go back on your word. I'm sure you're happy back in our hometown, but no, I'm waiting by the phone. I just hate to think that you'll have to sit on the pier alone. A little while down the road, past all the letters they had sent, the leaves had fallen to the ground, but he still hadn't come home yet. She grabbed that box of things he'd left and pulled on his old shirt. She went to the water, sat on the pier, and praying that he heard. She cried out, I'll be waiting here at home, counting down the days till you return. Till I've memorized every word. 'Cause I still hear those songs you'd sing back when you were here at home. Until you come back, I'll just have to sit on the pier alone. Couldn't